Erythrina variegata is also known as Erythrina indica. It is a thorny deciduous tree growing to 60 feet tall. A wide range of chemical compounds have been isolated, mainly alkaloids, flavonoids, triterpenoids, and lectin. This Indian coral tree, also called Erythrina variegata, so called because it's native to an area, Rome, India, to western China, and because species of the genus Erythrina generally are known as coral trees. They are members of the bean family. Besides being pretty and easy to grow, in many cultures, Indian coral trees are regarded as useful. During the hottest months, the trees of these species shade the vines, keeping them moist. In Asia, juice from the tree's leaves is mixed with honey to kill tapeworms, roundworms, and threadworms. A warm poultice of its leaves relieves rheumatic joints. The bark is used as a laxative, diuretic, and expectorant. Indian coral tree is a member of the bean family. So those 2.5-inch long flowers, 8 centimeters, are typical bean-type blossoms. Erythrina orientalis is a plant species in the genus Erythrina. This plant is a climbing herb that grows up to 6 meters long. And has compound leaves with petioles that are 5 to 6 centimeters long. Its leaflets emerge in groups of 3 and are 7 to 9 centimeters long and 5 to 8 centimeters wide. The scientific name of this flower is Erythrina variegata. It is also called the tiger's claw or the Indian coral tree. In Sanskrit, this tree is known as Parijat. This tree has several uses. Erythrina is valued as an ornamental tree. It is used for treating intestinal worms, anorexia, cholesterol imbalance, etc. The seeds of Erythrina contains erythrinoline and erythrovine. The bark of this tree improves digestion strength. It reduces cholesterol and is useful in obesity treatment. The bark is also useful in liver disorders, fever, and rheumatism. The flowers and the leaves are also very useful. Ear disorders, ear ache can be relieved when the leaf of this plant is used as an eardrop to relieve ear pain.